Even if you only take one thing away from this conversation, it is that you must put as much effort into every communication moment that you have with someone, with a group. You have to put in as much effort as the possible return that you're going to get. Now, what does that mean in practice? If you don't put the effort and energy into plan, practice, get feedback, and execute, then you're going to get back from the audience what you create.